So here we are, day one of the build for Utility Week Live. So you see, a lot going on, a lot of work being done. Absolutely crazy here today. I've never seen so many trades, so many people. Brand is looking really well. Still a lot to do yet. Our stands. We're also sponsoring the wholesale, water wholesale theatre. So tomorrow this will look very different. Let's have a look outside and see what's going on. Here you go. Front part of the Sapphire stand. Total chaos. How this is going to come together, I'll never know, but assure me that it will. Here we go. Here's Dale and Paul working hard, getting everything ready, getting everything done. Little sneaky cupboard in there for all the drinks and beers. And our new urban recycler having pride of place. So you can see it here today up close and personally during the show tomorrow. Camera's out. Glenn from Endeavour, how are we, Glenn?
Very well, Colin.
Glenn's covered it, all the cabinets you can see in the vehicle, all the wiring for the camera units, mainline camera unit on the back, and of course the fully attachment here on the back corner. Hard to get it in video, but yeah, we'll get a better look at that tomorrow. So tomorrow on these screens we'll have a new company video going. If you're on our YouTube channel, you'll have seen that by now. Here we go, the guys from JHL, Batman and his accomplices, working hard to get the unit ready.
Batman, I think it's Batman.
Working hard to get it ready for us. Okay, so we'll leave it there for now. Innovation through collaboration. Many companies coming together to make our stand hopefully a success. And we'll finish it there for now.